I am in the Department of Service and Civic Innovation, and essentially it helps people who, like me, who are just now starting in the workforce, or helps people who have been out the workforce for a long time but are trying to get back in, helping them find jobs that are suitable to their skills and suitable to their passions.
I was jobless at some point and I didn't know what to do, and they helped me with the application and I got in, and they asked me what I really wanted to do. So I told them, well, I enjoy working outside.
I've always been interested in working at a park setting because I never really knew what that entailed. I never really understood, you know, the different projects and tasks that goes into working at a park. And the DSCI program, they gave me this opportunity.
I'm placed at Susquehanna State Park and Rock Park. I do go to work every day, open a park in the morning with my supervisor, attend to customers, blaze trails, and give good customer service to people.
I started Smallwood, and you know, there's a great team here. It helps you out whenever you need it. You know, we all help each other keep the park functioning. And as the weeks passed, I started learning new skills. I started doing different stuff, and that became a routine for me. I still want to be a fictional writer. You know, I want to write stories. However, now that I'm in this park setting and I'm learning all the different communications and all the different tasks that, you know, go into running, you know, a place like this, my mind has become a lot more open to opportunities and possibilities.
I decided to write my own short story for the park, for this story trail, and that's what you see right here.
I would say this is a good program because I have learned a lot. How to communicate with people, because I like to stay to myself, but since I've started working at the park, I talk to people. I've learned how to save money and how important being independent, a young independent, is. It means a lot to me because I was born and raised in an African home, and being the first child and being here, I would say I'm proud of myself.
My advice to others is follow your heart, follow what your heart tells you, but also don't be afraid to do something new.
If you applied for a job and you didn't get a response back, I would say don't give up, ask for help, and keep pushing forward.